Hello friends, in this tutorial we'll study how to convert any gray code to binary code. The first example we are going to see is we have to convert 1111 gray to binary. Now we'll see how to convert. There are certain steps for conversion of gray code to binary code. We'll see all the steps now. I will copy the given gray code as it is here. This is the gray number given to us, gray code given to us, and this is the MSB bit of that number, most significant bit of this gray code. The first step is to copy the MSB bit as it is into the binary code. So the first step is copy the MSB bit as it is here. To obtain the next binary bit, here we have to add this one with this second bit of gray. So this one of binary is added with the second bit of gray. First bit of binary is added with second bit of gray code to get the second bit of binary. So we'll add these two numbers, two bits, and the result will be written here. If the carry is generated, we'll ignore the carry. 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. So we'll write 0 here, carry is ignored. To get the next bit of binary, we'll add second bit of binary with third bit of gray code. And the sum is written here. The sum is 0 plus 1 is 1. No carry generated. In the last step, to get the fourth bit of this binary code, this is our binary code. To get the fourth bit of the binary code here, we need to add the third bit of binary with the fourth bit of gray, and the sum will be written here. If any carry is generated during addition, we'll ignore that carry. 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. So 0 will be written here, the sum will be written here, and the carry will be ignored. Therefore, we can say that 1111 gray is equals to 1010 in binary. To understand the gray code to binary code conversion, we'll see one more example. In the second example, we are going to convert one zero zero one gray to binary. So we'll first copy the gray code as it is given code. This is the gray code given to us. In the first step, we'll copy the MSB bit as it is here. To get the next bit, we'll add the first binary with the second gray code to get the second binary bit here. So 1 plus 0 is 1. If any carry is generated during the addition, we'll ignore the carry, but there is no carry, no problem. So we'll add now second bit of binary with the third bit of gray to get the third bit of binary here. And the sum is 1 plus 0 is 1. Now to get the last bit of the binary, we need to add third bit of binary with the fourth bit of gray code, and the sum will be written here. The sum is 0 with carry 1. Carry gets ignored because whenever the carry is generated, we have to ignore the carry in the conversion process of gray to binary. So this is the binary number that we have obtained from this gray code. Therefore, we can say that 1001 in gray is equals to 1110 in binary.